Kate Middleton to join William in Scotland for romantic reunion where they first met. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, 39, and Prince William, 38, will reunite in Scotland today for the final leg of a whistle-stop royal tour. William has been in Scotland since last week and opened the Church of Scotland's annual General Assembly event with a touching speech on Saturday. During his address, William referred to the nation as home to some of his happiest and saddest memories. While the prince was at Balmoral in Aberdeenshire when he learnt of his mother Princess Diana's death in 1997, Scotland is also where he first met Kate when they were both students at St Andrews University. Speaking to the General Assembly, William paid tribute to his late mother Princess Diana and to his wife Kate. The Duke said, "Scotland is a source of some of my happiest memories but also my saddest." William added, "I was in Balmoral when I was told that my mother had died. Still in shock, I found sanctuary in the service at Crowdy Kirk that very morning, and in the dark days of grief that followed, I found comfort and solace in the Scottish outdoors. As a result, the connection I feel to Scotland will forever run deep." Later on in the speech, he added, "Needless to say, the town where you meet your future wife holds a very special place in your heart. George, Charlotte and Louis already know how dear Scotland is to both of us, and they are starting to build their own happy memories here too." Recalling his student years, the future king said, "I spent 4 very happy and formative years studying in St Andrews. The town and the students left me alone to get on with student life, allowing me to share their freedoms and their pubs." William added, "Scotland is incredibly important to me and will always have a special place in my heart. I've been coming to Scotland since I was a small boy. As I grew up, I saw how my grandmother relishes every minute she spends here, and my father is never happier than in walking among the hills. My childhood was full of holidays, having fun in the fresh air, swimming in lochs, family barbecues with my grandfather in command, and yes, the odd midge." Royal fans were quick to point out the romantic element to Kate and William's reunion on Twitter. One fan gushed, "Tomorrow is the day Duchess of Cambridge will join Prince William. Together they will visit the place where they first met 20 years ago. Of course, tomorrow will be a special day for them, and also they will continue to visit Scotland together for 4 days. Another chimed in, "So romantic. Tomorrow's going to be amazing. Can't wait." Touching on the special place Scotland holds in the Cambridge's heart, royal commentator Richard Fitzwilliams said, in his speech to the General Assembly, "William also referred to meeting his wife Catherine at the University of St Andrews, which, he said, has a special place in my heart. He was grateful to live life normally as a student during his 4 years there." The royals' visit to Scotland coincides with fresh calls for an independence referendum, and their presence may be used to strengthen ties within the Union. Mr. Fitzwilliams added, "The trip by the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge to Scotland will reportedly be followed by a visit from the Queen during the traditional Holyrood week. Given the unpredictability of its future in the Union, there will be every effort to use the royal family to strengthen ties with Scotland."